Hi, I'm Dr. Gigante, and the question we commonly hear in the office and patients want to know, you know, can their feet be contributing to their back problem? And the answer is a big yes. Foot pronation, which is a common occurrence in many people, will distort the pelvis by putting abnormal rotation in your leg. If these are your feet and touching the ground, foot pronation is where a person begins to rotate the inner part of the foot, collapses, and it causes the shin area to rotate, it causes the thigh bones or the femurs to rotate, and can distort the pelvis. There are solutions, pretty simple solutions for this. You can buy orthotics. They're good over-the-counter orthotics that will help correct the problem. But remember, like glasses, when you wear it, it corrects your vision. When you're not wearing, you're not corrected. So once you put orthotics in your shoes, you need to stay with the orthotic. In our office, what we'd like to do is start treatment, and sometimes by correcting the pelvis, we can somehow change some of the mechanics in the feet. However, after a short period of time, we're realizing that the foot is contributing to the back problem. We will either order a custom orthotic specifically designed for that particular patient's problem, and make it, and that will help stabilize the back in many cases. Remember that internal pronation adds an abnormal amount of stress on the knee and the hip area, which will accelerate an arthritic development in those areas. So if you do have foot pronation, get it checked out, and a simple solution is an orthotic. You can buy over-the-counter orthotics, and they're pretty good quality at places like Foot Solution, and a lot of times you'll have a podorthist, someone who specializes in footwear, that can help you out at no charge, and normal cost for over-the-counter is around $60, $70. I wouldn't go with the lesser qualities that you sometimes see in a drugstore that are just on the counter. So if you do have foot pronation and you need to check it out, we're available. We do have a scan, a computerized scanning that'll scan the bottom of your feet and let you know if you have an abnormal distribution of body weight on your feet. So if you'd like to know more about foot pronation or your body in general, give us a call, visit the website, drop an email, or just come in for a complimentary consultation. Have a great day. I'm Dr. Gigante. I hope this helped you out. Take care.